Hi guys, it's me Paul again and welcome to another segment of GTA 5 Online. And today we have a special surprise from Rockstar Games. So this came out a couple of days ago. So I'm just going to show you where to go. Right, so I am in the arena. So we are going to get out of here. And we are going to buy a new business. You may recognize the guy from this one. He's from Grand Theft Auto 4 and he's an Italian. So you should be able to recognize him. So let me see if I can get... Oh, I'm still president. Okay, I need to find my vehicle. So on the last segment, we built that. So now I'm on to the new business and let's go. So yes, this is an Italian guy. So you may recognize him. And so I'll wait for him to call up. And where is my vehicle? I know he phones up, he did it to me last. Where's this guy? I know he phones up. So this new business, I'll show you. So as you can see, the screen has changed. Now this is the new one. So it's a car garage. As you can see, prices are quite expensive. So where I'm gonna go, I am gonna go to the very top and I'm gonna buy it. Let's just keep it nice and simple. Got a tow truck in this. Am I sure? Let's go. Check waypoint. Let's go. Alright, it'll phone up.
Oh, news travels fast, my friend. Almost as fast as money! This was the next level investment, I promise you. For the chest! I'll meet you there. You don't mind if I let myself in?
So yeah, this is an Italian guy from Grand Theft Auto 4. So we're on our way now. So I've just got the car garage. We're going to go into a cutscene. You may recognise him. So let's just go. And we'll get this new business up and running. So first of all, I'm just going to drive 5 miles in this vehicle, in my Night Shark vehicle. So let's get out of here. So at the moment we've got about 23 players on here. So we're just going to go to the car garage. So this is brand new from Rockstar Games. So this came out 2 or 3 days ago. So I've just raised the 1 million and 600,000. So yeah, and it's right next door to my arcade. So let's go off and see this old friend of ours. And see him. Drive quite far away. Yeah, sorry about me driving such a long way. What's all going, mate? Can't you? Alright, let's get on with this. Just over here. This building here, where's the way in? There it is. Right, I'm going to just park it here and let's go meet this guy. We're going to just go into a cutscene now. And we're going to meet this Italian guy. So bear with me, guys. Hope you can see this. Just wait for it.
Homie, ya Allah fucking A! Hope you don't mind we let ourselves in. Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck? Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine, fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Send Jamal down here, please.
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
Oh, business plan. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is a good shot for real. He's a popping, pop, 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 pop. Bugger, 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 bugger. Yum, 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 yum. Pew, pew, pew. Wow, wallahi, I think it's funny. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. Be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke, but no jokes. Ah, so not a problem for you, huh? If you keep your mouth shut, it's very wise. It's very wise indeed, said it. It's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. Though I say to myself, myself, Self! Self is someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes, the world may change, but man's best friend? Yeah, I'm not dumb. Cars. This is why I collect them. Yalla, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in the business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad.
I got you. Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? Very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing for too long. His life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. In his focus, in his discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cousin. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall.
Show them the light. Foolproof, yes.
All right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Yes.
Now, you listen. Girl. Once you have a car, you ship it to me. I will pay you a very fair price.
Very fair.
Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you want. You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you want to drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck. No cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean boss.
Okay. Right, we're going to go and set this up now. Using the...
Alright, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them. You know, cool previous owner, used in a movie. You know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf. Break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right. No time like the present. Let's pick one and get started.
Right, let's go for this one. Are you sure you want to steal this vehicle?
Okay, nice pick, boss. Nice car. Now, here's how we're going to get it. This may come as a surprise to you, but you aren't the only close personal friend I've got in organized crime. Your boy Jamal's connected. You ever hear of King Tiny? He was a major player in the ballers. OG and everything. Anyway, he got out and now he does a whole podcast about the life. Got like 20 million followers on Snapmatic, man. Legit.
I'll stop talking
about it. I met him at a house party up in Vinewood one time and we just clicked, you know? I let him use my yacht and my penthouse and all my cars and my credit cards and everything. Brother from another mother shit, you know? Anyway, the cops pull him in all the time. They got him in Mission Road Station right now, facing some pretty big charges. Now, he says if we break him out, he'll tip us off for a car. And not just any car, man. This is like the personal, pimped-out car of one of the biggest gangsters in Los Santos. Yusuf will love this shit. So, let's scope out the station and see what we can do, right?
Right, let's go. Right then, guys, let's see what's going on. Safi's Yard, robbery.
Alright, so this job is a multi-step kind of gig. If we want that car, we gotta bust my homeboy King Tiny out of jail. Gonna need some hints first, though. These are some high-ass stakes, so we gotta get it right. Not to make this harder, but my guy is trying to escape, like, a bunch of times. So the guards are automatically gonna assume any funny shit is him. We can't risk them shooting him in a panic, and we're not about to shoot up a police station for a cop. So, we're going to do this without any guns, okay? You can do that, right?
Yes, sir. Go to the advantage point. Okay then, guys, so we're on our very first mission of this massive salvage yard release. So this is the very first episode, so this could go horribly wrong. So let's see, we've got to drive at least 6 miles back. Sorry about all this. So we've got 28 players in this. Just gotta go and find this location. And I've got a bulletproof night shark, which is this vehicle here with some guns. So we may need it, you never know. So we'll see. So I'll take it just in case. Got that nice blue on it. Right then, guys, we're almost there. Oh, it's near the car workshop. Okay. That was just a... don't know what that was. That was an email. Hi. Thanks for joining. We're just in the middle of a new levels. Right. Where have I got to go? Scope out police station. Yes, sir.
We need to see how we're getting out, so we don't end up like my homie in there. Take a picture of the rear exit of the building. Okay, cool. So those are the choppers they're used to seeing approach the building. We'll have to get our hands on one of these if we want to make it onto the roof.
Next photo. This air vent. Can't really see. I can't really see it. I've got the first one, but I can't really see it. We'll have to work out a different way. Panel. See if I can get on top of here. Can I get on top of here? That's better. Now I can see. Maybe that will be better. There we go. That's better. Now I can see. Sorry about that, guys. Right. Air vent. This one here. Oh, come on. Oh, what? I can't really see where I am going. This one. Nah. You're too far away. Okay, I'll have to figure out another way over. Oh man. Too far away. Okay, let me get down from here. I need to be above. How am I supposed to get up there? This is a new level, so I really don't know where to go. Any ladders or anything? Hang on, what's over here? Ah, what's this? Uh-huh.
Fucked up
or
something?
Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh no, 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 no! No! Oh, I can't believe that.
That's the rear exit, right? So my homie's been watching people go in and out of there for a while, so he knows the internal code for that door. We should probably stash some weapons here for
us. Ouch. It's just one more thing. Oh, come on, where have you put me? New vehicle. Well, that didn't go according to plan. This is what I mean. Not according to plan. Right, let's get back to that So the last one is above there. So I need to find a better point. Can I get on the roof? Anything else I can use? No. Anything else? Hang on, I need to find a helicopter or something so I can get to the vantage point. Ladder, so I have to figure this one out. Oh, it's nearby. Right, I need to give me a. Sorry, guys, I'm just gonna drive to a helicopter pad and fly over. I don't know how much time there is in this one. Please say there's a chopper there. Oh, good. It's just what I need. That would do. Oh, this is crazy, ladies and gentlemen. I just need to get on top of that police station with this. Make sure I'm in the right spot. Now, I don't know what the next thing is. This one. Where is it I'm looking at? Aha, this one. That should be it. Done. Let's get out of here.
These are the air vents. We should be able to throw a gas grenade right through those and knock out most of the cars. We'll probably need some tactical armor to deal with the rest, though.
There's the cops. Oh. Sorry about this, guys.
Alright, I think we got everything we need. We'll talk dates when you get back to the yard. See you soon.
Right, I need to go back to the yard. Hide somewhere now. Oh, don't shoot me. I need to do an emergency landing. That's not good. This helicopter does not feel good. Away. Oh, got a like already. Thank you so much. Wow. Thanks for joining. Thanks for the like. Back to the salvage yard. This is very tight, guys, very tight. Murky and foggy over here, guys. Difficult to see. Somewhere here, where is it? Here. Go over this mountain. This is not touching anything. There it is. Let's land it. Right then, guys, let's get out of here. Put the gun away. Oh, that was fun. What did you guys think of that? Oh, sorry about that. I was not thinking that it would do that. But yeah, I was not expecting that. Return to the planet war to begin the robbery. Okay.